After this speech tonight, ladies and gentlemen, you know what's going to happen to you, as it happened to me once? From now on, whenever they haul out one of these little communist spies, you'll notice the length of the nose. You'll never forget it. When they tell you that the names of the new English spies are the Krogers, you'll notice that it says in the paper in parenthesis, Cohens. You'll notice that when it says up in Canada they catch Harry Rose and Sam Carr as the leaders of communism in Canada, it turns out Rose's name is Rosenberg and Carr's real name is Cohen. Just like Litvinov and Trotsky, they changed their names. But you'll notice it from now on, you can't help it. And ladies and gentlemen, once you notice the truth, you never can forget it. It's possible to convert from a lie to the truth. But I never heard of anybody, once having found the truth, going back to a lie. You'll never do it. No matter what you think of me tonight, no matter what you think of this speech, from now on you'll start noticing every time you see a communist group, you will begin to notice what the leaders look like and who they are.